Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, welcome. I hope everyone is staying well and is doing well during this tough time. Again, sending big, huge virtual hugs to all of you. And I have a unboxing. So I don't know if these are going to be fails or wins or what, but I'm going to find out with you guys. These are all from Mercari. And yeah, I'm excited to open these. So the first item, I don't know which ones are which, so I will have to open. I know what that is, but I don't know what these two are because I ordered two. So every year for summer, I usually spend about $150 to $200 on sunglasses because that's my thing. So I have shoes. I don't spend money on shoes, if that makes any sense. I spend money on bags and I spend money on sunglasses, but not shoes. Like, I'd be hard pressed to buy a pair of shoes for over $30. It's just not my thing. I have nice shoes, but I just don't spend that much for them. Sunglasses, I do love though. And I sell them too. So like, I don't want anyone to think I'm being careless during this time and just ordering whatever I want to order. I am selling as much as I'm more than I am ordering. But I'm definitely selling a lot. Okay, so these are the Versace's. I have bought like two other pairs that I got really good deals on. Exotica Group. All right. I kind of don't remember which ones these are. I paid $25 for these, so let's see if it's a win or a fail. Oh, fail. Already can see it. Yep, these are going back. It said that there was no scratches, and those are huge. Yeah, these are definitely going back. Bummer. But the other pair that I got are pristine for $30. So immediately upon opening these, I can see the huge scuffs that were not mentioned. So those are a fail and are going back, unfortunately. And that's the price you pay when doing this kind of stuff. Sometimes people don't list correctly and you have to return, unfortunately. So that's why I'm doing this video right away, because you only have 3 days to do it. All right, well, let's hope. I know which ones these are. These I paid $15 for. These said that they were like new. So we shall see. I'm really bummed about those Versace's. But again, like I said, I did get another pair that'll be in another video that are actually really
valid, too,
just so you know. Okay, first off, these are dirty. I will have to clean these to see if they're, if it's just dirt. I mean, come on, people. Gross. I have to clean these to see if it's just dirt or if it's actual scratches. If it's not, they are in wonderful condition. And again, I paid $15 for these. I mean, geez, you can't even just... Gross. I will update with a picture of these. If they're not scratched, if they're scratched, I'm not even going to bother. I probably won't return these if they are scratched. I don't think they are. They just look dirty. Because for $15, I can clean them up and resell them and get my money back that way. I don't want to keep returning things. And I don't know. I've heard Mercari can be kind of funny with a lot of returns. So I try to keep my returns down and I just resell and disclose all damages. And so far it hasn't been a problem. So I'm going to clean that up and I will splice it in somewhere at the end to let you know if it cleaned. Oh, wait. Hold on. I have baby wipes. Let me try. This is just a... I know it'll probably be foggy enough. Let's see. Cross your fingers with me. All right. One. All right, moment of truth. Let me wipe them with my shirt. And that's one side. What are you guys doing to keep busy during this time? Give me some ideas. I've watched just about everything I can handle watching. I am so sick of TV. I'm going to try to read a book again. But I need, besides, you know, cleaning and organizing, which of course we're doing that too, but I need things to do. All right, so it looks like these are okay. That was just a quick cleaning. And this isn't a scratch, it's more of something. So I think these are okay. I just need to get my actual glass cleaner. And I think these are definitely a win for $15. What do you say, win or fail? I think these are a win. They came clean and these are a win. All right, now next. Last but not least, which I was really excited about. Oh, and these are really good. Natural Care or the Water Hugs water wipes are really good for cleaning handbags and stuff like that. Gentle. All right, so this I bought from Mercari. I know it is authentic because she showed me the receipt. She said she was going to add the receipt in here. I don't know if she did or not. You can see. The dust bag. I really like Versace. I can't tell already. Ooh, here she is. Here she is. Oh, yes. It is this Versace. Oh, no. What is that? Oh, yeah. That's going to have to. Come on. Okay. Nope. That's broken. I'm going to have to figure out how to fix that. That's not good. Damn, this is like a fail. All right. There's the inside needs to be clean. And she put the receipt in. She paid $532 for this. I paid $70, but I don't know how to fix that. I'm not sure what to do here other than... Actually, I know how to fix this. I can fix this. I'm a little mad that it's broken. But I can fix this. Because I have, it's like, metal solder. It's like this gooey stuff. And I would just put it around here, put this back on and then let it cure. It just won't be able to move. I'm going to see if there's anything else I can do. I'm wondering if possibly, I don't know. I'm really disappointed because I really, really like this. I really, really wanted this. But that is... I can always get another strap or I don't know. It's bum. I paid $70 for this. While $70 is a really good deal with that strap, I don't know. Guys, I bet not very well here. So I'm going to contact the seller and see because it did not say anything about a broken thing. I think it broke in transit because it was just in this mailer. But again, here is the receipt for $532. She bought it in Miami. Oh, I'm really bummed. I think I can fix it. I'm not super worried about it. I know I can fix it. I'd like to keep this. Oh, you know what I could do? Because this doesn't say Versace on it. I can just cut this out and put a new clip on. I have plenty of clips from other... I'm not too disappointed. I still got a really good deal for $70. I'll be able to fix that. So I'm not going to say it was a fail. I'm still going to say it was a win. These are a win. And these Versaces were a fail. So those are definitely going back. But yeah, just make sure that when you do order from a car, you open it in a timely manner because you only have 3 days to return anything or file a return. And they are very picky, so you can't just say, oh, I don't like it. You can't return for that. There has to be a good enough reason, and you have to provide pictures and everything else. So Yeah, so there's my haul, my unboxing, and I hope you like these. I will fix this and add a picture of it sooner or later. I'm gonna clean it up for now and search around through all my wristlets. I know I have some like Michael Kors, Coach, something that will fix that. Or I'm going to see if my husband can fix it. Maybe a little solder around the bottom so that it doesn't come out. That would probably work too. I'm not super worried about it. It is exactly what I wanted. I have Versace sunglasses that match this perfectly. So, yeah, that's that. Let me know what you think of this haul. Again, please stay well and hugs. Like, comment, share, subscribe, and I'll see you next time.